हाँ हाँ मेरी एग्जाम्स है परसों, बट स्टिल आई कैन नॉट स्टे विदाउट टॉकिंग टू यू। हेलो एवरीवन एंड वेलकम टू सितंबर फेवरेट्स 2018। आई नो इट्स सितंबर फेवरेट्स, बट आई कैन नॉट स्टार्ट दिस वीडियो विदाउट मेंशनिंग दैट माय करंट फेवरेट इज दीपिका पादुकोण। शी इज गोइंग टू गेट मैरिड इन नवंबर। द न्यूज जस्ट केम आउट आई थिंक यस्टरडे आफ्टर द कॉफी विद करण एपिसोड, एंड आई एम व्हेन टू मैच्योर पीपल गेट मैरिड, इट मेक्स मी एक्सट्रीमली हैप्पी बिकॉज आई नो इट्स नॉट गोइंग टू बी a forced marriage or an unhappy relationship. I know that they're happy and that's why they're taking it to the next level. So every time I hear some celebrity's wedding, especially somebody whom I admire like Priyanka Chopra or Deepika, I'm like super happy for Deepika. I actually want Jacqueline and Katrina to get married really soon because I love both of them a lot as well. So they are my favorite. And the second reason why Deepika is my favorite is because I'm trying to rock the sexy bedhead look again, because in yesterday's Coffee with Karan episode, Deepika had such gorgeous loose curls in long hair, and I obviously haven't styled my hair because we all know how lazy we are here. She was my motivation to actually leave my hair long. So I think I'm gonna wait for my haircut for a while, yeah, because of Deepika. So she's my favorite number one. Now this month I have decided to show you only those very limited products which I have continued to use in October as well. The first of the very few products are actually my skincare. Now I don't usually experiment with skincare. If you know, I use only those products which I think are actually going to make a difference, and natural ingredients might not match up to. So one thing that I haven't found a natural substitute for is sunscreen. So Wow Skin Science na came in my Amazon ka recommendations, and I was like, okay, let's try some new skincare because I don't like any harmful things on my face and skin, because that's ये जो है अपना फेस पूरा बॉडी का स्किन, इट्स अ वन टाइम थिंग, यू रुइन इट एंड इट्स नेवर गोना बी लाइक दैट अगेन, यू कैन रिपेयर इट बट वो ओरिजिनल नहीं रहेगा। सो व्हेन आई सॉ दैट देयर इज नो पैराबेंस एंड नो मिनरल ऑयल इन दिस, आई वाज लाइक येस, बट यूजुअली ब्रांड्स दैट गिव सच टॉल क्लेम्स आर एक्सपेंसिव, बट this was so inexpensive, that is why I decided to try the sunscreen. Iska MRP ₹599 hai and it was on quite a bit of a discount, so I thought this was a great deal, and I like it especially for the pump, because subah in a hurry squeezing that tube, all of us have squeezed it on our clothes or on the floor so many times, so the pump is very very helpful. That's why this has been my first favorite. The second thing is actually the charcoal face wash, but I actually use it for a number of purposes. So I don't know why, but on my neck area here I get very weird dead skin type things, thoda dana dana jaisa rough rough ho jata hai. So I actually use this more in this area, and after it I don't feel dry, and those dana dana thing, like those protuberances, are gone. And sometimes I also actually use it to scrub my feet ke niche ka part, yaar, sole tap, this something, it's called something. I know Gujarati aur Kachhi mein bolte tadiya, pagna tadiya. One thing I love about this is that it's clear. It gives me samadhan ki andar color nahi dala, yaar. And the final item that I tried for these couple months is their peel off mask. Now I don't do masks because na mere mein patience nahi rehta. But one thing I really love is peel satisfaction. So पूरे फेस पे मैं कम करती हूँ, बट स्पेशली इन माई नोज एंड दिस एरिया आई हैव लाइक रियली बिग एंड विजिबल पोर्स हियर, तो देयर आई अप्लाई एंड देन आई पील इट ऑफ एंड इट्स जस्ट टू मच फन. I really wanted to try their mist, but I decided to try three things first, and because these have worked great, I might try them in the future. If you want me to try anything, then let me know down below. So especially मैं वो try करूँगी. And और क्या है? और दो ही products हैं. एक तो तुमने already देख लिया है. Is this? I can do this for 5 to 10 minutes straight. Meditating with this is so blissful because when I say to meditate without this, so many thoughts come in and I find it very difficult to control my thoughts. So mujhe meditation bahut pressurizing lagta hai kafi baar. So when I'm playing this, I'm actually doing some activity, but at the same time the sound is making me feel calm and positive, and this thing has been something that does not leave my bedside. As usual, I will be linking everything in the description box down below, so if you want this or any of the products that you've seen so far and you will see further, they will be down below. And the last product for this month is this huge, iska material kya yaar, isko kya bolte hai, cane bag. So this has actually been in our family for the last 10 to 12 years, but ye hamare gaon wale ghar mein tha. So I actually went to Kutch, my native place, this month I went. So from there, actually mom's Fui, but I also call her Fui, she gave it to us and she's like, I don't use it, maine to aise hi attic mein rakha hai, if you use it then take it. So I actually keep my towels in here. This is like such a unique item here. Picnic basket pe bhi kitna mast lagta hai ye. I try to use it as a handbag, but that doesn't work. I stretched that one too far. But it's a pretty unique item. Uska link nahi de sakti na, because that's like handmade and it's very old. So pata nahi abhi milta hoga ki nahi. Now some things that I really want to talk about. Kya bola tha? I think my favorite songs. You have asked me to include this so many times, but I always forget it. Ha, phone mora. This is my phone. I also love the color. Like, look at the whole vibe of the video. Yellow, purple, pink, greenish blue. Must lagta na colors. Oh, another favorite for September has been colors. Like, if you see me, I wear black all the freaking time. But mom was sharing with, I think I shared this in my live video as well, that my mom was actually sharing this with some of her yoga clients, that how different colors affect different chakras of your body. And that's when I realized how important each color is. And it'll just help you with your health if nothing else. So I've been really enjoying colors, and that's why I've been trying to keep it all colorful. So I am going to go into the playlist and see my most played songs. The first one is Closer by Chainsmokers. I used to be addicted to it a long time back, but now I sometimes get song vomit by it. But it's my alarm tone abhi bhi, so it helps me wake up. Then I have Jab Tak from MS Dhoni. That song, it makes me cry 2 out of 10 times even today. When I was listening to it, it reminds me of Tariq quite a lot. And in general, it's a really beautiful song. I like all MS Dhoni ke songs. I will try to link all the videos of these songs down below. So if you haven't heard them, please go and hear them. Because for 5 seconds, I'll be able to include it, so you won't have any idea and purpose will solve it. Such a whole song. Once, give it a go. That's another favorite thing of mine to do, to listen to my friends' playlists, because that's how I discover new songs. Or I visit really happening cafes and then I open Shazam. And every time I'm like, yaar, ye song achha hai, I open it and Shazam it, and then I have it on my playlist. Recently, I found 2 new songs. It's What Lovers Do by Maroon 5. Agar purana gaana hai, then please don't bash me up. That's just how I am. I'm a tube light when it comes to songs. And then I found Freaking Out by Arizona. So I'll leave these 4 songs down below. And I think that's it. I thought of not posting at all during exams, but why not? Like, exams, I consider them as just a small part of my life, and compared to them, you are a much big part, because of you I'm getting to pursue something that I really love in my life. So keeping my commitment to you of coming back, and coming back with all my heart. I was probably gonna shoot this late at night if I felt like it, क्योंकि पढ़ाई करने के बाद आई थोड़ा भी very tired, but honestly talking to you really got me going through it, just like the live video we did. So hugs, yeah. So I think that's it for September favorites 2018. Please wish me luck for my BCom exams, as I have always been like supportive, and I will see you hopefully this Friday. If I don't, I'm definitely going to see you next week. So yeah, goodbye.